All right, I want to thank Activities for inviting me to come up here. This is the first time I've ever spoke for Narcotics Anonymous, and I am a nervous wreck. Thank you. Let's see. I already thanked everybody. If I don't black out, it'll be good. I want to thank my family for coming. I have my two sons and their dad are here. And, you know, it's Halloween, and it's a Halloween NA event, and I've taken my children to a lot of NA holiday, you know, a lot of NA events with Halloween, and so it's good to see all the little kids. So I know that your little kids are here, and I'm going to try not to drop any F-bombs or say anything that they're going to take to kindergarten and say to their friends, because, you know, that's graphic, right? So in it. Luckily, there are guidelines in Narcotics Anonymous about sharing in a general way what happened and what it was like, and thank God for that, because, you know, you don't really want to know what happened to me anyway. But, so I was born, I was really little, I was, well, let me go way back. This is how I am. I'm a challenge yourself person, so I'm going to try to do my whole life story in 10 minutes. And then I want to do all the rest of the time about recovery, you know, after I got to NA. And so just to give you, and my kids, because my kids never really heard my story either, who I was. Like, my mother came from five sisters, and they were very poor people. And they were so poor they didn't even have shoes. When I was born, you know, my mother was a waitress, and, you know, we were not rich people, and my father was an alcoholic, and he beat up my mother, so they split up when I was like two, and he took off, and I never saw him again.